Papaya, watermelon. Watermelon, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's too heavy. Because, you know, I'm gonna carry all the grocery back home. So, if too heavy, how am I going to carry? Oh. Yay! My usual shopping company bag. My bag. This shows, it means I'm going to essential grocery shopping. Yes, I should go. Wow. This street is very peaceful, very quiet. Amazingly beautiful. Stunning. A lot of trees. You see? How beautiful are they? Yay! Very peaceful. Wow! Look at the blue sky, yeah? Not the green. Yes! Ah, so beautiful. Yeah. I walk backwards. You see, there is again MRT track. Beautiful river stream. Isn't it? So beautiful. Actually, you see the water actually. The water color is really almost like sparkling clear. It's getting clear. Before it's like very like browny, foamy and bubbly. Actually, smells before. How it stinks. But now I can see it very clean. Looks amazing. This quarantine time, some people having unhappy time, very sad. Yeah, because almost 8 weeks we are not meeting people socially because we are practicing social distancing, right? Social distancing is very important, wearing mask, stay at home. Yes, I should stay at home, but also my tummy is calling. I need essential shopping, grocery. But because of quarantine time, people just staying at home, they don't fight, they don't contaminate, they don't pollute. So, I mean, this Mother Nature, you see? This Mother Nature becoming very lively. They're reborn. I guess all this nature thing, trees, plants, even the small animals, they must be very happy because they don't see us, human beings. We are causing a lot of craziness to the nature actually. We never appreciate. So, yeah. Having said that, the river stream before, wow. Sparkling clean. I have never seen that clean. The color of water is amazing. Probably I can jump into the river and who knows, there are fish. And yeah, I can swim. There are some people, you see? Yeah, that's the Persian and Syrian. You see, there are people and some more coming in. Yeah, I'm going to cross this way. Motorway? Motorbike. Yeah. Foot panda, grab panda. Yeah, here. Wow. Because a lot of people stay at home, you know, they need to cook. If they don't have grocery, something like me, they have to cook. They have to cook, grab, they have to cook. They have to order, they have to deliver food to their doorstep. Yes. This is Palm Springs Condo and the main junction here. I can see over there laundry, Kedai Dobi, 7-Eleven, and here Shepetro. Sometimes I go to Shepetro where convenience store got some nice snacks and they have very nice Costa coffee as well and some pastries. Okay, this is one of my fancy food. My cheat day food. See? Some car drivers, they're getting normally this street is packed.
Okay, my side, this road is road pass.
But the other side, here,
really more pass. Really more pass.
I can hear the prayers from the mosque nearby. This is quarantine time. As you will guess, Ramadan period. Ramadan, the fasting period for Muslims.
Now I'm passing by garden center. This is one of my favorite, like, you know, local garden center. You see, they have beautiful flowers.
Journey between Surian MRT station to Mutiara MRT station, but I'm going to take a walk, okay?
One MRT stop is just nothing. It's good exercise, by the way. I would say maybe 15 minutes for fast walking, maybe 20 something minutes for slow walking.